Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I thought I'd do a flip through of Ivy and the Inky Butterfly by Joanna Basford. So here is your title page. Tips for colouring in, introduction to the book on this page, and on this side is this book belongs to page. It's the only page I've actually coloured in this book, and I use for this page Scribblish pencils and Scribblish gel pens. And then we get onto the actual book. What I love about this book is that it's a story book as well as a colouring book. Some pages are more detailed than others. You can use alcohol markers if you want to, but you'll just spoil the other side. And if you do use any water media, just be mindful to use a blotter page. And not blotter page, just be mindful of the water so you don't bleed through. I love that page. Some pages are more detailed and some pages are more simplistic, like this one's simplistic. This one's a little bit more detailed. The paper's quite thick in this book as well. I love this page. I'm thinking about two papers. This page here is one of my favourite pages in the whole book. You can practice your gems in this book, you can practice your metal, you can practice your skin tones on ivy, you can practice your fur, literally everything you can practice within this book. That one as well. I love these type of pages where they're all like in little squares, because you can just do one little bit, come back to it one little bit. That's like really pretty as well. Practice your lights of candles and gems on this one, metal. Same with this one. And practice the scales for your dragons on this one. I like it when they have a couple of mandalas, isn't it? I love this one. The way that she's done this, she's done it like a double spread, and it's like connected on the tiniest bit on the bottom here. But you can make that like two separate pictures, and if you love butterflies, you'll love this one. End of the book there, copyright information there, and to test your mediums you got a colour page, test page, and on the other side, and this is also colourable, like you can colour in this as well, in the inside, you can colour the outside as well. The back. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe, turn the notification bell on, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!